Hi, I'm Mary Fay and I am running for town council. Let me ask you a couple of questions. Are you happy with the direction of our state, Hartford, and our town? Do you want to leave our town better for our children? Do you like the color purple? I love West Hartford, its parks, excellent schools, and neighborhoods. What is especially wonderful is our residents and businesses and all the diversity and richness they bring. We consistently step up, like Morley School, where my daughter attends, and holds an annual backpack brigade and Red Wagon food drive. West Hartford is a wonderful place to live and work, but we do face challenges. Our state and Hartford are in dire financial condition. We do not have a state budget, and West Hartford faces major state aid cuts. West Hartford has seen expenses rise, steep property tax increases, and decreased services. We need to reverse this trend. Now for the color purple. I'm a moderate, like many of you. I feel left behind by the political process and divisiveness. I hold many diverse social values and am a fiscal conservative, believing in personal responsibility. I chose the color purple for my campaign, a combination of red and blue. We need to go beyond party lines to get things done. Cost of living and high taxes dominate conversations, followed by jobs, good education, and safety. I will focus on these issues. I have volunteered in town and in our schools. When the MDC granted Niagara Bottling access to our water, I spoke out against the MDC's lack of transparency and oversight. What's needed now is strong financial acumen, leadership skills, problem-solving abilities, and compassion. It pains me to see the condition our state, Hartford, and towns are in. It hurts to see Connecticut and Hartford at the bottom of rankings. The policies of tax and spend have failed. I am concerned about affordability for seniors, young people, and small business owners. This is why I'm running. My financial background, experience, and leadership skills as a senior executive are needed. I want West Hartford to continue to have greatness and vibrancy. The best schools, public safety, and fiscally sound with opportunities for everyone. I'm asking for your vote. Please join me in clearing the path to keep West Hartford strong.